We entered this market 22 years ago, and we made a plan for 3 years to install this A380 new aircraft to Hawaii. And our dream come true finally today, and that's why we are very much exciting.
It's a nice aircraft, not many airlines operate it, and it's one of the largest commercial aircraft in the world. So yeah, it just attracts a lot of attention. Even people that don't really know aircraft, they see the A380 and they just, you know, get the camera out and take some pictures of it. So it's a really nice aircraft to look at.
It truly is an honor and pleasure to join you here for the celebrating ANA's inaugural flight on the Airbus A380. This day was 4 years in the making as we partnered with ANA to improve the service from Hawaii to Tokyo. ANA's daily flights will offer more options to visitors traveling from Japan to Hawaii and from Hawaii to Japan. Today's inaugural flight, the Flying Honu, is celebrating the state of Hawaii's partnership with ANA.
It's the first A380 service out of Honolulu, and it's A380 for ANA as well, first one. And it's painted in a special color scheme of Honu, which is a turtle, and that's a nice symbol of Hawaii also.
This aircraft is so cute because I painted the Hawaiian green sea turtle. Not only the children, but all the adults can enjoy this aircraft. Always we are thinking about the customer first, and such a good service will be delivered to all of the passengers. I would like to expect all the passengers will enjoy.
Mahalo for the partnership between the state of Hawaii and ANA to make travel between Hawaii and Japan much more fun and enjoyable.